Lunchtimes in Paris offer some of the best opportunities to save money in the city. Places like La Marine in the Canal Saint-Martin district are perfect bistros for prefixé menus, consisting of two courses for a set price. This is a real old school bistro where a lot of the locals will come for their lunch. As you can see, there's a menu here for 18 euros for two combinations, either a plat and dessert or an entree and a plat. So you get two dishes for the price of 18 euros. The wine menu is also very good. Wines by the glass are very cheap. Whole bottles are reasonably priced. Of the choices on the menu, I definitely recommend the pork chop with the macaroni and sep sauce, and also the anglaise steak cooked nicely rare with French fries. From the dessert menu, I have to recommend the Baba O'Rum, a rum sponge soaked in rum syrup. It's absolutely incredible. But this pear and almond tart for me was the best dessert out of both of them. You have to order this if you come here. For a final price of just 36 euros, this is one of the best value lunches in Paris.